ما داري دي ماله؟ على عايز اكتب في
ملفات لي اول احط لي
لا مش الملفات عايز افتح ال
كتابة
اضغط الحضرة دي
دي بعد كده بتكتب طيب المطلوب منكم يا جماعة انتوا تمشوا تقروا انا الان حديكم الانترودكشن تو ذا اورال كافيتي اند ذن يو هاف تو ستدي اورال كافيتي قلم اورال كافيتي فالاورال كافيتي فيها حاجات كثيره جدا انت يو هاف تو نو ات يو هاف تو نو ذا بارتس ذا ديفرنت بارتس اوف ذا اورال كافيتي عمل انتر لا ما عنده هناك لسه تعلق مالهم طيب في الاورال كافيتي وي هاف تو نو ذا ديفرنت بارتس في البرزنتيشن هسه لما نفتح ان شاء الله حنوريكم ليه انه عندنا اورال كافيتي بروبر وفيستيبيول اوف ذا ماوس اند ذن ذا كونتنت تعقيد ما بعده دي حاجات من جهة لترون طيب ده برضو مهم جدا في الأورال كافيتي لكن the oral cavity will start with قال anatomy of the head and neck فدي الاورال كافيتي دي كلها كانت انترودكشن تو نو اللي هو ده حتاخدوه في الاناتومي لكن ذيس از اورال كافيتي ذا اورال كافيتي از ديفايدد انتو تو بارتس وين يو اوبن يور ماوث لايك ذيس وي ار توكينج اباوت اورال كافيتي بروبر اللي هي ذيس از ذا ابر جو وي كول ات ماكزيلا اند ذيس از ذا روف هنا كده ده طيب دي اورال كافيتي بروبر اللي هي فيها دروف بلت اند ذا لوور جو ذيس از ذا لوور جو اللي هو مانديبل اند ذا ستراكشر ريليتد تو ات وي كول ات مانديبولر اند ذن This is about the teeth اللي هي دي اللي احنا هنتكلم عليها There are two types of teeth anatomically there are deciduous teeth or we call them primary and permanent teeth or secondary and then the number of the teeth و clinically according to the age there are three types يعني لو جانا طفل عمره less than 6 years حيكون عنده only primary teeth لو جانا واحد عمره 10 years حيكون عنده partially permanent and partially deciduous بنقول عليهم mixed وإذا جانا adult حيكون عنده permanent ف according to the age يعني clinically according to the case which you see in your clinic if the case is of less than 5 years old then his teeth will be deciduous if he 10 years then his teeth will be mixed and if he is adult then his teeth will be permanent طيب these are the teeth in the jaws and these are the names of the teeth these teeth this set of teeth we call them incisors incisors اللي هي القواطع من incision and then canine and then premolars and molars are these teeth permanent or deciduous teeth permanent how do you know they are permanent if we count the number it tell this number is 32 it is permanent طيب what are these teeth are they deciduous or permanent how do you know the number. برضو if we count the number, these are 20 teeth. And then you will know the structure of each type. What are these teeth? Permanent, لأنهم big sized. مش كده؟ طيب what are these teeth? Permanent, برضو لأنهم big sized and so on. And then you go on the other boundaries. We are not very much concerned with the boundaries لأنه حيجدكم the oral cavity in details one day. لكن I want you to know the oral cavity in general and then the teeth and their groups. ده في السيشن الأول. And then we'll go in details of the dentition اللي هو أنواع الأسنان وأسماء والفانكشنز بتاعتها. طيب you have also to know the landmarks on the oral cavity اللي هي العلامات الخارجية on the lips. This is the lip, upper lip, and this is lower lip and upper lip. ده وين بيرجع ده ما يرجع. ده صار هنا الأسهم هي وين هاي. طيب these are the lips اللي هي الأبر ليب واللور ليب. There are some landmarks يعني علامات موجودة on the lips مكتوبة. مثلا this A اسمها vermilion. vermilion اللي هو جزء ملون من اللبس. And then the boundary around the lip مثلا F ده اللي هو عنده اسم اسمه vermilion border. B nasolabial fold اللي هي دي expression يعني بتديك علامة بأنه بتظهر لما الزول يبتسم. And so on. يعني كل اللاندماركس دي المفروض نتعرف عليها وكلها مشروحة في ال presentation. هنا برضو again it is described in names. And then he will talk about anatomy of the lip. Anatomy of the lip. The lip from inside it contain muscles and the asthma. From outside عندها skin. يعني لو عملنا section للب من القاع كده في النص muscles. من جوا mucous membrane. من برا skin. And between the two is the sea vermilion. برضه هنا it is described. يعني we have to know the teeth, the names and the groups and then the lips. طيب ده الديفلوبمنت لكن ده ما عايزين انه هسي ده هناخده في الكورس الثاني. طبعا الكورس الهسي ده بيتكلم عن مورفولوجي اوف ذا تيس يعني شكل الاسنان اسماء الاسنان شكل اي من الاسنان ذا انسايزرز ذا كاناين اند سو اون. وي هاف تو ستدي ذا اكسترنال فيتشر اند ذا اكسترنال مورفولوجي بت تو نو ذات ذا تيس ذيم سيلف ار ريليتد تو ذا بارت اوف ذا اورال كافيتي. If we are talking about this surface is related to the lip. We have to know there is the lip and why do we relate it. The inner surface we relate it to the palate. We have to know what is the palate and so on. يعني before that we have to know the different parts of the oral cavity to relate them to the teeth. So before to start, I will give you a chance to prepare presentation. Seminar about the oral cavity or assignment. يعني each of you has to write about 3 pages and then I will collect this page on Thursday. عشان تقروا الليلة وبكرة وتجهزوا الكلام ده. صعب؟ بعد يومين. نديكم next week. Okay, next week, Thursday next week. You have booked. During the first 2 days, you have to read about the oral cavity. You cannot understand the coming lecture if you don't need, if you don't read about the oral cavity. You need to read about the oral cavity on the coming days, and then you will write during the coming week. By the end of the coming week, we'll take the assignment. The assignment will be about the oral cavity. طيب, our course will be about the teeth. As I said about the type of teeth, the names of the teeth, as I introduced you. I'm machine back. اللي هي دي اللي هنتكلم عنها. هنتكلم عن dentition. Dentition collectively it describe the teeth of the upper and the lower jaw. Then we divide them anatomically into two types. Anatomically, يعني according to the shape and the size, we say this is deciduous or permanent. And then we talk about the characteristic about the deciduous. They are 20 in number. They are smaller. The names of the deciduous teeth, incisors, canine and molars. The permanent teeth, 32. They are incisors, canine, premolars. Here, premolars are not present there, are here. The molars are more than in the deciduous teeth. But clinically, we talk about three types according to the age. لأنه الهيومن is long living فعنده different types of teeth حسب عمره. There is a role for each and we will tell you in the lecture why do we need deciduous and then permanent. And also in the coming lecture we tell you about how to describe the teeth by certain samples we agreed upon in dentistry. Rather than tonight to write a very long name, sometimes you write a just sample figure or letter to describe a tooth. This will tell you about it. And then we'll go in the teeth in details. Incisor, central, lateral, and so on. بعدين canine, premolar, first and second. Every tooth we will study it in more details. And you have to reshape this tooth in soap and wax. بيعلموا كله في المعمل انه السنة دي تاني حترجع لي شكلها وتعمل سنة لانه بعدين you will have a patient of lost part of a tooth and then you have to restore this back. And you may have a patient of lost tooth, you have to restore this tooth back. Yeah, you need to know how to make a tooth and how to complete a tooth if there is a part of tooth is being lost. This is why do we study morphology. Also, you need to do treatment inside the tooth. You have to know the internal structure of the tooth. And this will be also studied. We call it root morphology and bulk cavity, and we will study that during this semester. In the coming semester, we have to study the histology, the microscopic structure of the tooth, and the microscopic structure of the structure around the tooth, and this will help us in surgery and periodontology. While the morphology, it helps us in restoration, يعني كيف ترجع السنة, تركب أو تحشي أو تعمل علاج جذور. إن شاء الله أنا عايزكم to prepare yourself for the coming lecture and we will start our details study in the teeth. طيب ال reading materials أنا حديكم التكست, الكتاب حديكم ليه, حديكم اللكشر دي تكست وصور, يعني التكست براو والصور براو. And then I want you to come to the lecture room with your sheet of text and then you can write on the blank side. في المكتبة بتلقوا التكست شيت موجودة فيها جزء مطبوع وفي صفحة فاضية. الكلام اللي بتلقاه مكتوب هنا يعني like this you don't need to have it but you can explain on the blank page on the side. On the other side you can write what you want to write from your notes and then you go with your sheet to the book to see what do we give you and you have to study that from the book and from the sheet then you will complete in the picture of the course by the book and the sheets. It will be very smooth. Every now and then we will have some revisions and tutorials about the sessions which we had. إن شاء الله نحن حنواصل للسيشن بتاعنا as usual يوم الخميس الساعة 1 مش كده؟ ولا كم؟ ولا كم في التايم تيبل؟ 10؟ واحدة؟ اوكي ان شاء الله. طيب نشوفكم ان شاء الله يوم الخميس. ها؟ 10:30؟ الخميس. طيب نشوفكم يوم الخميس ان شاء الله.